For our last piece, we've got one final song, Come Alive, from a little movie that grew to be at least my family's favorite for a long time, The Greatest Showman. We have four soloists in this piece that I want to make sure that I recognize as well before we do that, as we forget. So I want to make sure we recognize, we're going to have Serenity Scott, we're going to have Audrey Minard, we're going to have Kendall Ryland, and Chloe Bontrager on our solos for this piece. Before we sing, and I'll again make this brief if I can. My middle schoolers are going, no, you won't. Make it brief, sure. And probably some of the high schoolers too, you know, in the best. It has been a joy to work with all these singers. This week especially, we've done some rehearsal together, and it's been an awesome time to see some of those students that came in as little sixth graders in middle school choir, and now here they are as almost adults here, and you know, and it's just a wonderful thing to see them develop, see them grow as they go through this choir program. It's an awesome thing, and some of these students have been in choir for, you know, 4, 7, 8 years, and it's an awesome thing to see. And I just want to say a couple of thank yous, and I will leave people out, I'm sure, and I apologize if I do, but to start off with, thank you for the tech helpers, the students that are working behind the scenes on the sound and the lights and all the things directed under, you know, under Sam Snow. And all those tech helpers, thank you so much for giving us your assistance today. These are great skills that you are working on, thank you. I appreciate the fellow teachers at the middle school and at the high school for allowing us that flexibility to get kids in here and do rehearsal and get out of class. The kids are okay with that, but teachers have to be flexible, and so we appreciate that. Thank you to them. Thank you to our administrative team, principals, both at the middle school and high school. Thank you for helping us work through these things, get, you know, logistics figured out, giving us permission to use that time. Thank you to the folks at Central Office, Mr. Drew Bordner, for giving us classes, allowing us to do those things. The Board of Education that lets us have these classes to get kids the education that they need in music, we thank you for that. And we thank you, community, okay, all of you here. Thank you for giving us this awesome space. Thank you for allowing us to use it. We want to take care of it, we don't want to take it for granted. Thank you, parents. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you for friends and family for being here to support your kids in their musical endeavors. We really, really, without you, it wouldn't happen. Okay, you strengthen them, you give them the encouragement when they're 2, 3, 4, and 5 years old. Sometimes when you don't know if they're going to be a singer or not, and you're like, well, not sure about that ABC song or that version of whatever they're doing, right? And then, but you give them the encouragement. That's what means so much to get them to this point. Thank you so much. Can we give the parents a little bit of a hand? Thank you again for coming. We hope you enjoyed this performance this afternoon, and here is Come On.
Right, not to a dog.